Welcome back to another episode of White Day. Let's continue, shall we? Okay, I need to make it to the roof area before he does. Beat him to it. I'm about to swim across? There's a ladder. This was Moscow, right? Yeah. No. This was Washington? Greenwich. This should be Washington. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait. Frick, it wasn't 9, it was 8. God dang it. Okay, that's why. Oh, gosh, that's so stupid of me. Okay, that's actually the 11. Alright. That's 4. Actually, I should check out the other two classrooms while I'm here. The dude ain't chasing me, I might as well. Oh, more about the elements. Oh, hiccups. Okay, and this should be it right here. Hopefully. Was DC? It was minus 3. It was 8. Finally. Bye. This is weird. Get back up, dude. Oops, did not mean to take that. Go up! Okay, I guess I'm using this. Screw you, you fish. Oh.
You! What do you think you're doing there? Nobody ever escapes this school. Die! Let me through! I must get in! I'm begging! My daughter's in there! Let go of me! Just like them! my child!
What the frick am I supposed to do? Oh, jeez, ow, that hurt. Supposed to do. What am I supposed to do? To do. Later. I don't get it. I don't get it. Alright, I know what to do now. It's really stupid. I wouldn't even have thought about it, too. That's the annoying thing. Like, I was close to it, but... So you're supposed to run up, all the way up. I was like right next to it, that's what makes it more annoying. Head up here. Go left. Head all the way to the roof area, but don't go up there. That's what I did wrong. I was like right next to it twice. See that box? That's where we're supposed to go. dodge. Thing is, I don't know if she's dead or alive, that's the thing. Could be at both. Wait, did I have a quick time event as soon as I looked away? Wait. Wait. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to have it on security. Oh, god dang it. Hold on, I better do that then real quick. There we go. I just had on the wrong thing. That's annoying. Oh no, she's got her AirPods on. Watch out! No. Aww.
My child. I will always protect you. You're okay. Why the heck was she trying to kill you? Her dead daughter, you mean? We don't have time for this. I just heard Jihyun screaming in the lecture hall. I have a bad feeling. I think someone is going to do something desperate. You get to the lecture hall, and I'll meet you there.
Okay, there's nothing on her, is there? Nope. Wait. No, there isn't. Alright. Time to save. Hope you enjoyed this episode like I did, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.